turning our attention back to the women's shot put. It's Chase Ealey. This is the fifth round throw in third place, and Chase Ealey has just squeezed her way into first place, 20 metres and 21 centimetres. She came in as world lead. And that is huge. And you can see it's brilliant. 20 metres, 43 for Oriol Dongmo. Look what that means to the Portuguese lady.